Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, consider subscribing to stay updated with all our latest videos. Today, we're going to walk you through how to change your account name on PayMaya step by step. So, if you've had a name change or just want to update your PayMaya account, you're in the right place. Let's jump right into it. First things first, you'll need your mobile device with the PayMaya app installed. If it doesn't have the app yet, you can download it from the Google Play Store or the App Store. Once you've got the app installed, open it up and log in using your existing account credentials. After you've logged in, head over to the main menu. Tap on the main menu, usually located at the top left corner of the screen. From there, select My Profile. In your profile page, you'll find all your account details. To change your name, look for the Edit button. It might be a pencil icon or it could be simply say Edit. Click on that. You'll now see a field labeled Name or similar. There, you can enter your new name. Make sure it matches the name on your government issued ID, as PayMaya may require you to verify this later. After you've entered your new name, scroll down and look for the Save button. Don't forget to tap it to ensure your changes are updated. And that's it. You've successfully changed your name on your PayMaya account.